you ever thought of the best way to get the disgusting, sticky, greasy crap off the front of your kitchen cabinets? Well, you see, grease is lie. You grill stovetop steaks today and pork chops on the next day without minding it. Then one day, after a few dinners, you check in your cabinets and see they're nasty. Yes, it's grease covered in a black sticky film. How did it get there in the first place and how do you get rid of it? That's an excellent question and that's what we're talking about today. In this video, we will show you 5 tricks to keep your cabinets grease-free. Sounds interesting, doesn't it? Make sure that you watch till the end of this video so you won't miss any information. If you're new to our channel, please click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to get real-time updates about new kitchen videos coming your way. Do give this video a thumbs up, share this with a friend or others who need to hear this, and leave a comment to let us know what you think. Let's get started. Store-bought solutions. Store-bought solutions are definitely a viable option in terms of cleaning even the dirtiest parts of the cabinet easily. There's a variety of reliable commercial products that can help you in cleaning your cabinets, and each one lives up to its price and standard. Although some of them are expensive, they're the go-to option if you want a fast and efficient way of removing dirt. The following are some of the products most consumers trust. Goo Gone gets rid of even the stickiest grease with its blend of citrus and refined oils. Magic Eraser, best for cleaning laminate cabinets, however, wood cabinets should be avoided because the finish may be removed. Murphy's Oil Soap, a tried and true way to clean wood. It's safe to use on almost any surface because it's made up of 98% of natural components. Method All-Purpose Spray, a winner all around. Thanks to its biodegradable chemicals that can clean both counters and cabinets, as well as nearly everything in between. Magic Cabinet and Wood Cleaner, a good choice as it has this water-resistant protective coating feature, making it one of the best, thanks to Carnauba Wax, which is a great addition to its content. So, the next time you get to a grocery store, make sure you get one of them. A do-it-yourself citrus cleaning solution. Lemons and oranges are excellent cleaning ingredients, especially when paired with household commonly available items. Citrus includes D-limonene, which is a natural solvent that dissolves oil and filth and leaves your home smelling cleaner than before. Here's how it should be done. Spray the kitchen cabinets with a multifunctional cleanser containing citrus oil or the juice you extract from lemons and oranges and let it sit for a few minutes. After that, gently remove the grease with a sponge or microfiber cloth moistened with warm water. Finally, wipe away any leftover cleanser with a clean, damp cloth and allow it to dry completely. You can actually produce your own citrus-based cleaning solution in a matter of minutes. Fill a 3/4 full canning jar with citrus peels and top with white vinegar. After the combination has steeped for 2 to 3 weeks, drain off the peels and pour the leftover liquid into a spray bottle, applying the same manner as a store-bought cleaner. Distilled white vinegar. Did you know that vinegar isn't just an ordinary table condiment? Contrary to how it smells, its benefits are amazing. Vinegar is another known kitchen cleanser, which also works well on heavy grease stains. White vinegar, which contains natural acids, dissolves the grease without leaving any trace. Here's how the cleaning should be done. To begin, soak a washcloth or a paper towel in vinegar that has not been diluted. Allow 10 to 15 minutes for the vinegar to work its magic on the greasy area of your cabinet. Finally, when the timer beeps, Use a damp sponge to remove the grease, then wipe it away with a wet washcloth. It's also a good tool that you can use and keep to prevent grease buildup after cooking 1,000 meals. Nah, just kidding. But yeah, it does prevent the fast and pleasant buildup of grease. Baking soda and water. Baking soda is a fantastic kitchen cleaner because of its versatility. It can help remove not only difficult stains, but also bad odors. And interestingly, it works perfectly well in cleaning the following. Ovens, stained coffee cups, stained marble, grease stains, kitchen tiles, clogged drains, tarnished silver, microwaves. A somewhat more abrasive cleaning may be required for difficult jobs. Baking soda, however, has enough grit to remove grease particles stuck to cabinet surfaces. It's also useful for dissolving grease in water because it's a moderate alkali. This is what you will need to do. Make a paste with a 50-50 mixture of water and baking soda. Using a clean microfiber cloth, apply the paste to grease stains in small circular strokes. Replace the clothes as they become soiled and repeat until the surface is grease-free. Use a damp towel to remove the extra paste and a dry cloth to remove the last of the moisture after you've covered all cabinet faces in the powdery paste. Make sure you don't leave any moisture behind. If you do, it may seep into the finish of your cabinets, causing damage that is evident. Dish soap and grease. If you look at it closely, one of the components that make up grease is oil, and one effective way of removing it is by using oil also. Oil and water normally do not mix, so they separate into two layers. Soap disperses the oil into smaller droplets, allowing them to blend with the water. And because soap is formed up of molecules with two opposing ends, it works. Soap molecules on one end are hydrophilic, which means they like water, and hydrophobic soap molecules, on the other hand, despise water. The hydrophilic ends of soap molecules stick out into the water, while the hydrophobic ends stick to the oil. These oil drops float on the surface of the water. Soap cleans a variety of surfaces, including your hands, by causing grease and grime to be removed from surfaces and suspended in water. When you rinse it, the drops are rinsed away. Warm water and a few drops of dish soap, which has strong degreasing characteristics, can be used to clean most types of kitchen cabinets. Here's how it's done. Mix up a few drops of dish soap, not dishwasher detergent, in a bowl of warm water until soapy. Use a sponge dipped in the solution, but not dripping wet, to gently work the grease and grime out. Follow up with clean water to remove lingering dish soap. Dry the surface thoroughly with a dry microfiber rag. There you have it. We hope you enjoyed the list we made especially for you. Thanks for watching! Please like and share this video if you learned something new today. So see you on the next one!